Wait. Don't jump. My dear brothers and sisters, talking to God in prayer is a sacred and intimate practice that allows us to connect with the divine and seek guidance, comfort, and blessings. The Bible provides us with numerous examples and teachings on how to communicate with God effectively. Here are 8 powerful ways to talk to God in prayer, along with corresponding Bible verses to inspire and guide you. 1. Adoration. Begin your prayers with words of praise and worship, acknowledging God's greatness, majesty, and holiness. Express your awe and reverence for His infinite power and love. Psalm 34 verse 1. I will extol the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. 2. Confession. Humbly confess your sins and shortcomings before God, seeking His forgiveness and mercy. Acknowledge your need for His grace and cleansing. Psalm 51 verse 10. Create in me a pure heart, O God, and renew a steadfast spirit within me. 3. Thanksgiving. Offer words of gratitude and thanksgiving to God for His countless blessings, provisions, and answered prayers. Express appreciation for His faithfulness and goodness. Psalm 100 verse 4. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. 4. Supplication. Present your requests and needs to God, asking for His help, guidance, and provision in all areas of your life. Trust in His faithfulness to answer according to His will. Philippians 4 verse 6. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. 5. Intercession. Lift up the needs, struggles, and desires of others in prayer, interceding on their behalf before God. Pray for their well-being, healing, and spiritual growth. 1 Timothy 2 verse 1. I urge then, first of all, that petitions, prayers, intercession, and thanksgiving be made for all people. 6. Petition. Be specific in your prayers, presenting your desires, dreams, and concerns to God with honesty and faith. Trust in His power to intervene and bring about His perfect will in your life. Matthew 21 verse 22. If you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. 7. Listening. Practice the art of listening in prayer, being still and attentive to God's voice and leading. Allow Him to speak to your heart and guide you in wisdom and truth. 1 Kings 19 verse 12. After the earthquake came a fire, but the Lord was not in the fire. And after the fire came a gentle whisper. 8. Declaration. Speak declarations of faith and trust in God's promises, declaring His power, goodness, and sovereignty over your life. Affirm your belief in His faithfulness and provision. Isaiah 41 verse 10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. By incorporating these 8 powerful ways of talking to God in your prayers, you can deepen your relationship with Him, grow in faith, and experience His presence and blessings in your life. May your prayers be filled with sincerity, reverence, and love as you commune with the Almighty God. Amen. Now type, God, please answer my prayers and follow us to affirm. Amen.